remember we met. I could tell by your smile. You hadn't been with a good girl like me in a while. Yeah, you were impressed. Couldn't leave me alone. Text me every time that you pick up the phone. And I had control in the driver's seat, but my hands are slipping off the wheel. Now the tables have turned. Now I'm up all night. I'm picturing you acting like a fool. I'm on the other side. You're like a full moon, and I'm up all night howling at you.
Here, egg, sugar, vanilla, cinnamon, cocoa powder, then the self-raising flour, salt, then I got a butter, melted butter here, then baking powder, fresh milk, yeah, that's my ingredients. Then I need a lemon crush. Okay. Yeah, ito magluto. Hi guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel, Joyce World UK channel. Now I'm gonna show you how to make a banana chocolate cake. Yeah, 2 cups of flour, all the dry ingredients is up here. 2 cups of flour here, and the sugar, all the dry ingredients we mix well. Then baking powder, yeah, then mix well, yeah. Then I'm gonna put cocoa powder. And here we're gonna put all the ingredients, yeah, like egg. I have 2 eggs here. Butter I'm gonna put in here, then next as well. Yeah, and butter, yeah. Ouch! our bananas. Mm-hmm. And then we're gonna put the banana smash here. And all the dry ingredients we're gonna put here. Mix well. You need to mix them well. And some cinnamon. I like some cinnamon in it. Mix well, guys. Lagyan natin siyang butter, guys, ha? Yan. Oh, I forgot to put some salt. Yan na siya, guys. My chocolate banana loaf or banana cake or whatever you call it. Yeah. With almonds on top and half of the banana. Look. Yeah, it's ready to bake. I'm gonna bake about 30 to 35 minutes. Yeah. And now we're gonna turn on the oven. Yan, guys. See ya later. Yes, the oven is on.